Hey, I just hooked up your ride, Issy. I worked the engine with a new air intake, turbo, headers, and exhaust system. Then I dropped her, tightened up the suspension, and added a sway bar for less body roll. Oh, and I upgraded the brakes, and now she's riding on a set of 20-inch shoes. What are you talking about the money for? Do you understand the work that goes into this? The love? You're lost, fool. Hey, I gotta go. So you're baby's boy, huh? The one he says is into cars. Cool. So what you into, Holmes? I got only the best cars. Something fast for the import tuner scene, a truck, or maybe something classic. Or if you got the feria, I say, something luxury. Cause here at 619s, we got it all. All aftermarket stuff, bodywork, and under the hood. Make it fast and make it beautiful. Hey, but I ain't no salesman. So go look through the cars, pick out what you want, and don't try to get funny with the price, cause this ain't the ghetto. So, baby says you like to drive with some speed, eh? Well, I can hook you up. It's all about car club down here, Holmes. Whatever you buy, there'll be somebody that will want to race it. That's the vibe down here. Beautiful cars and fast driving. Insanity, essay. So, give me a call or I'll give you a call. Hook you up with some car clubs, Holmes. Go to one of them fool mechanics if you want to buy something. step up from a tuner. But keep your eye on this guy. He's the kind of man that'll steal your girl. That Lexus he's driving's got some weight to be pushed around. Watch out for this girl. She's heartless. Drive quick and tight. Never know what she got up under that hood. Tell you, you was raising a